Come on, Sarah.
Where? How much? soft top is a slant for the back. She looks pretty cool.
Run up way!
And then she's trying to be smart. She's like,
great big D! Great big D!
I'm not sure exactly what he called.
She stepped up, they were charging at her, she went like this.
And you can't do anything, right?
I don't know what he called.
I don't.
You can also call 3 seconds.
Right.
You know, if she's getting there early and waited for her, but
I don't know.
Amanda!
Charge.
She got it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right. See?
She never set her feet. You have, if you can set your feet, then you've got a thing or a charge. Yeah, that's like basketball. If you set your feet,
right,
then they can hit you, then it's a charge.
Right.
If this girl's running like this.
Okay, I get that. But Vermont, Maryland, like,
it's a little more
benign through the lens. So.
Moving pick.
What's up behind you?
Nice, Abby.
That's not over the head.
Big D.
Thank you.
Tony wasn't following the girl with the ball.
Well, no, they just walk right out with them. We can't stop them.
Hey.
Keep running.
Jen, don't worry, you sold it to me already. And I are picking it up later.
I have doors, I have candies.
Come on, Amanda, drive, drive.
Come on, Amanda, one person to beat.
That's it.
Gotta move the ball, girls.
I do like that they're starting to do a little more of the play on.
I put put it on. I'm like, I can't wait to wear this. Get off my right now. So I told
just get there.
Jen?
So, that's okay, guys. It's a 3-second. That's a signal for a 3-second violation. The defender can't stand by themselves, not defending someone inside the arc for more than 3 seconds.
Yeah. they need to know me.
No, this time we don't.